safe for a serial killer to work that town anymore. And the two, they